In this video, we show you how to manually install Ubuntu 18.4.2 on the BOSS-S1 controller by using virtual media on a Dell EMC 15th generation PowerEdge system. Please note, ensure that you back up the existing data on the physical disk before performing this installation. Also, the recommended minimum disk size required to install Ubuntu 18.4.2 is 40 gigabytes. To begin the process, turn on the system. When prompted, press F2 to open the system setup page. In order to create virtual disks, click Device Settings, and then click Integrated AHCI Controller, BOSS-S1 Configuration Utility. To view the physical disks information, go to Physical Virtual Disk Information, and select the Physical Disk Info option. Now, go to Create RIG Configuration, select both the physical disks, and click Next. RAID 1 is a default RAID level. Type the virtual name, and then select Yes. Click OK and click Next. At this point, the virtual disk is created. Click OK. Select the virtual disk that was created to view its details. When done, click Back. Click Finish, and then click Yes to save your settings. Click OK. Click Finish twice, and then click Yes to reboot your system. Now, to install Ubuntu, click Virtual Media, and then click Connect Virtual Media. Click Virtual Media again, and click Map CD DVD. In the Virtual Media Map CD DVD dialog box, click Browse to locate and select the Ubuntu image. Then, click Map Device. Press F11 to go to the Boot Manager page. Click One-Shot UEFI Boot Menu, and then click Virtual Optical Drive. When the system boots to the Virtual Optical Drive, click Install Ubuntu Server. Select the appropriate language in which you want to install the operating system. Select the appropriate location, and click No for Configure Keyboard Layout. Note, if you want to change to another language, reboot the system, boot back to the operating system media, and then choose another language. To configure the keyboard, select Yes for Detect Keyboard Layout. Select the appropriate language for the keyboard. To configure the network interface, click the network port based on the connection you have. Note, select ENO1 if the network cable is connected to port 1, or ENO2 if it's connected to port 2 in the system. Enter the host name to identify your system to the network and click Continue. To create your user account for the operating system, set up a username and password. Then configure your password by re-entering it. When ready, click Continue. Click Yes to confirm your time zone. Select the partitioning method for the disk on which you will install the operating system. Then select ATA Dell BOSS VD for the partition. When finished, click Yes to confirm your changes and write them to the disk. Note, to configure the package manager, provide the HTTP proxy information and click Continue. Select the setting to manage upgrades on the system. Choose a software to install on your system, then click Continue. Software installation may take some time. At this point, click Continue to complete the installation, and the system will reboot the operating system automatically. When the Ubuntu login prompt is displayed, type the username and password you provided during the installation process to log in. To enable the UI environment, perform the following tasks. Type sudo taskcell at the command prompt, and then enter your password. Choose Ubuntu desktop software, and then click OK. Note, to restart services during package upgrades, select Yes or No. To boot to the UI environment, type sudo init 5 in the command prompt and provide your password. You are now logged into Ubuntu 18.4.2. If you need more information or assistance, visit dell.com/support.